kind of unusual departure for Patty Page there with I Wanna Be a Cowboy Sweetheart, plus another dynamic duo, Rosemary Clooney and Guy Mitchell, wrapping up this week's rarity. 41 years ago, a tender gentleman began a climb with a new song which was to become one of his all-time most requested hits. You know the old saying about luck coming in free? Well, for Jimmy Dorsey, that luck back in the fall of 41 held true. The number one song of the week did just that. It's up and coming, so hold on. Empire Motors at 695 the Kingsway, your complete Toyota, AMC, Renault, and Jeep dealer. Everything is conveniently located under one roof. Yes, Empire Motors is newly remodeled to serve you better. So, whether it's the Motor Trend Car of the Year, the Alliance, or the all-new Toyota Tercel for 83, Empire Motors has exactly what you're looking for. Drop in and test drive a Toyota, AMC, Renault, or Jeep today at your complete automobile shopping center, Empire Motors, at 695 the Kingsway.
This land of a thousand lakes, a rock sheet, open space, a rugged beauty rarely seen in any other place, where the earth meets the sky, and the northern spirit flies on the way here. Thank you.
you found someone new to do the things I used to do for you. Just call my name, I'm not ashamed. I'll come running back to you. Can't sleep at night, I can't eat a bite. When you were mine, I didn't treat you right. Just call my name, I know I'm not ashamed. I'll come running back to you. Just like a king, I've lost everything. I sit all alone on my own. I've got my pride deep down inside. I'm yours, and yours alone. Whoa, I try to forget, have no regrets. This love of ours could always start anew. Just call my name, whoa, I know I'm not ashamed. I'll come running back to you. Just like a king, I've lost everything. I sit all alone on my throne. I've got my pride, but deep down inside, I'm yours, and yours alone. Whoa, I try to forget, have no regrets. This love of ours could always start anew. Just call my name, I know I'm not ashamed. I'll come running back to you.
'50s hit that time, Gene Vincent. I'll tell you a bit about Gene in just a moment. Also, the Crest we heard, and the tune that gave the late Sam Cooke a 14-week ride on the hit parade, I'll Come Running Back. This is Jack Richmond here on Saturday Night Swing and recalling Gene Vincent. It was a Gene Vincent album that I picked up when I was a teenager learning how to dance. And, of course, Gene had just come out along that time with the great Elvis, and he had to know how to rock and roll, so I picked up a Gene Vincent album. Still have it around to this day. Learned how to rock and roll. At the same time, my father made sure I knew how to do the foxtrot, the slow dances. So it put me in great shape to go on out to the high school dances and really get it on. That's going back more than a couple of years. We have older listeners, and we have some younger listeners, too. Listen to this letter from Sudbury. Dear Jack, I recently saw a big band concert. That's one we emceed in Sudbury and really enjoyed doing that. And, of course, so did our young listener. Says that he really enjoyed it. Says that I've just discovered this type of music. Would really appreciate it if you would play Glenn Miller's American Patrol. I'm 11 years old, and I like most types of music, but I really like the big band music. Well, it's the first time we've ever received a letter from an 11-year-old. We've heard from any of you older folks, and it's nice to know that the young ones are enjoying the big band music as well. The letter is signed, Rich Lane. Thanks very much, Rich. It's surprising you should ask for that particular Miller song. We've had many, many requests for it, despite the fact that it never reached the Billboard singles chart. Funny how a good song doesn't always become a hit, but it is indeed a classic. Thanks once again for the letter, Rich, and here's your song, Glenn Miller's American Patrol.
Thank you.
Well, it's time now for the song we've been waiting for, the number one song from the hit parade of 41 years ago, and coincidentally, from the year 1941. It was a remarkable year for this band leader. Back in 41, he placed no less than 11 hits on the chart, including this one. It would be his third that year, Green Eyes, Jimmy Dorsey.
With their soft light, your eyes that promise sweetness, bring to my soul a longing, a thirst for love divine. In dreams I seem to hold you, to find you and enfold you. Our lips meet and our hearts too, with a thrill so sublime. Those cool and limpid green eyes, a pool wherein my love lies, so deep that in my searching for happiness I fear that they will ever hold me. All through my life they'll taunt me, but will they ever want me? Green eyes, make my dream come true.
You have it, the number one song from the hit parade that spent a total of 21 weeks riding the chart. Always been one of my favorites. Jimmy Dorsey's famed Green Eyes. This is Jack Richmond on Saturday Night Swing. We have three of the most popular big bands still yet to come, so stand by.
When your friend and your friends are near, friends are near, they will have at right, have at right.
All you want it will be,
all you want it will be.
Now ain't that nice? So nice, love that slide, so nice, so nice. They slide and smooth, so smooth, and goes down so nice, nice, nice.
Get a love at night, right out of the ice.
Get a love at night,
all you want in a beer,
want in a beer.
Goes down so nice,
so nice,
get a love at night.
A love at light,
right out of the ice,
right out of the ice.
When you're feeling up,
when you're feeling up,
it goes down so nice,
it goes down so nice.
It's an all-star jazz lineup to close out the show tonight, including Count Basie with Backstage at Stuff's. Cha-da from Bob Crosby and his Bobcats. Plus, here now is the former Cab Calloway trumpeter, who in the late 50s used tightly muted horn and superb rhythm backing to expose the true spirit of jazz in the 50s, Jonah Jones. Well, that's it. Another Saturday Night Swing for this week. The show is produced by Eoin Wright. I'm your host, Jack Richmond, inviting you to return with us next week to those glorious days of barbershop polls, Nico Coke, and Jive at the Bandstand on Saturday Night Swing.
Canada's premier curling event, the Labatt Friar, gets underway at the Sudbury Arena on Sunday. And during Briar Week, you can stay up to date on the latest scores and standings with CJMX's Labatt Briar Report. This Briar update will be heard during Briar Week at 8:20 a.m., 12:42, 6:03, and 10:03 p.m. CJMX's Labatt Briar Report, brought to you by Labatt.
This is Eoin Wright welcoming you into the world of nostalgia. This is Weekend Radio from CJMX, and it's the Night Train Show. We like to bring back all the songs from the 50s and 60s. The music and the stars. You remember people coming up tonight, like the Boom Boom Man, Freddie Cannon, plus Freddie and his Dreamers, the Dave Clark Five, Mitch Ryder and his Detroit Wheels, Dion and his Belmonts, plus... We're going to examine the year 1959, spotlight some of the music, some of the trends, some of the entertainment scene. Be a whole lot of fun, too. Motown Story returns tonight on the show, another chapter in the Motown Record Corporation, Detroit, Michigan. Rolling up. That's coming up in hour number two. Let's get the show rolling tonight with one from Lloyd Price, one with an awful lot of personality to it.
Personality, talk with personality, smile. it's useless to say. So I'll just live my life and think of yesterday. Those happy hours that we once knew, though long ago, they still make me blue. They say that time heals a broken heart, but time has to steal since we've been apart. Yeah. I've made up my mind to live in memories of the lonesome time. So I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday.
Stop loving you. Eoin Wright's asking the musical question of you, where were you in 62? Well, if you were anywhere in 1962, you've got to remember that one. That was the number one song of the year 1962. The great and dynamic Ray Charles on the night train. Ray Charles, you know, as a baby, moved from Greenville, Florida, originally from Albany, Georgia. The age of six was struck by an illness that left him totally blind. He then learned Braille and began playing the piano when he reached his teens. He was orphaned at age 15 in St. Augustine, Florida, and by age 17 organized a musical trio, then traveled to Seattle. Of course, more than 25 years later, Ray Charles is still dynamic and still awfully popular. You happened to catch him the other night on the Grammy Awards show. I'm sure you were quite excited about that. What a genius of soul music. These days he's living in Los Angeles, and he is recording for his very own company, Crossover Records. And in fact, that particular song we just heard, Can't Stop Loving You, comes from an album on Crossover. It's called The World of Ray Charles. This is the Night Train. This is Eoin with you, CJMX. in stereo. And here's a fellow that got his own TV show. Happy to say it was one of the most enjoyable TV shows of the summertime of the 1960s, I think everybody'd agree with that. The fellow's name is Ray Stevens, and this was the theme song from that very show, Everything is Beautiful.
He's free as you breathe, he's always at ease. He lives in the jungle and hangs by his knees as he swings through the trees without a trapeze in his BBD. He's got a union card and he's practicing hard to play the guitar. Gonna be a big star, yeah, he's gonna go far. And carry moonbeams home in a jar. He orders chips, guitar core, COD, makes A and E, and he's working on B and D. W and R and B and me and a chimpanzee agree that one day soon he'll be a celebrity. Get it, get it, get it, get it out, guitar man. He's a guitar man. He's all you can stand. Give him a hand, guitar man. Oh, 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 oh. He's got a girl named Jane with no last name, kind of homely and vain, but he loves her just the same, cause she kindles a flame and it drives him insane when he hears her sing. She really does her thing, it's her claim to fame. Come on, sing one, Jane. He likes to get drunk and sing boogie woogie, and it sounds real funky. Come on, your time, boy. Sing one, monkey. Here we go. They need some excitement. Jane gets right and the monkey gets tight and their voices unite in the pale moonlight and it sounds all right. Yeah, it's dynamite. It's out of sight. Let's hear it right now.
Can you believe that, fella? 1969, and the other side of Ray Stevens with Guitar Zan, and all that silly stuff comes from a guy that tells jokes like this one. You can always tell when a marriage isn't going to work. For instance, when halfway down the aisle, the bright ass of anyone has an aspirin. Good timing, right. Okay, this is the Night Train. This is Eoin Wright with you. We're rolling right through till 12 o'clock midnight tonight. Did I mention on our spotlight feature tonight, we'll be featuring the music of Cliff Richard? You bet. That will be fun. Cliff Richard, a fellow who had so many dynamite hits over in England. In fact, he was the second biggest star in British music in the 1950s and 60s, next to Elvis Presley. And that he didn't do a darn thing over on this side of the Atlantic. So that will be fun. And some hits perhaps you haven't heard before, but that were bona fide smashes over an old London town. Cliff Richard coming up top of hour number two. Night Train coming back with one from Johnny Tillotson.
Hello, I'm Greg Taylor from Ken Taylor Jewelry on Cedar Street. Aquamarine is the birthstone for March, and we've filled a champagne glass full of aquamarine gems. The person who guesses the number of gems in the glass without going over will win a gemstone of their choice worth $500. Please feel free to come in and fill out a ballot anytime during the month of March. Also during March, we will have 25% savings on all our beautiful colored stone rings. Drop in and see us at Ken Taylor Jewelry, 72 Cedar.
You could be a lucky winner in the CJMX Mystery Song Contest as we award 105 prizes of pot of gold lottery tickets weekly to listeners who correctly identify the mystery song. In addition, every listener who mails in a correct name of any mystery song will be entered in our grand prize draw to take place May 2nd, when thousands of dollars in prizes will be awarded. Prizes like a $300 gift certificate from Joe Lassar Menswear, a luxurious Chinese rug from Highland Carpet, a muskrat fur hat and matching collar from Richmond Furs, a 5522 portable open-arm Singer sewing machine from the Singer Sewing Center, and a vacation for two to Florida from Travel Trade Tours in the New Sudbury Shopping Center, plus many, many more prizes. So be listening daily for the Mystery Song Contest on CJMX Stereo 105.
CJMX Stereo 105, 100,000 watts of rock and roll music Saturday nights. Here's a fellow that was responsible for many, many hits in the early 1960s. Songs like Talk Back, Trembling Lips, Without You, Keeps Right On Hurting, and Poetry in Motion. Got to admit, it's a lot of poetry there for a fellow by the name of Tillotson. He's a southern gent, Jacksonville, Florida. Here's Send Me the Pill You Dream On. This is Johnny Tillotson.